Zoot for Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. If you don't like it, you don't pay for it. It's just that simple. It's called a guarantee. And I'm a big believer in the notion of standing behind and guaranteeing your work. If you're not happy, you don't have to pay for it. It's not much more complicated than that. You can have it on a sign on the wall, you can have it printed on a business card or in a price menu, or you don't have to print it anywhere. If nothing else, it should be an attitude in your head and in your mind. If you're not happy, you don't have to pay for it. If a client is approaching a big change, cutting off a whole lot of hair, trying something new or different, simply stating the guarantee, hey look, if you don't like it, you don't have to pay for it. Same thing goes for professional take-home hair care product. When suggesting and recommending hair care and skin care and shave product, hey, if you're not happy with it, bring it back. I'll give you your money back. Most of the time, that is not your guarantee. That is a guarantee that comes from the product manufacturer. Not the dealer or distributor, but the manufacturer will give you full credit or replace the item. They want customers to be happy. No one wants anyone to buy anything that they're not satisfied or happy with. And smart business people will always refund money for product that someone's not happy with. I don't believe in refunding service dollars, but I wouldn't take the money in the first place. If you're not happy, you just don't have to pay. A guarantee is a wonderful way to demonstrate confidence in yourself and your abilities and in your ability of your business to take good care of customers. Take good care of customers. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.